We're quite lucky because our two children are up and normally out of bed by 6:30, 6:45 in the morning. So it's more a case of trying to keep them in bed longer, really. A combination of a selection of cereals. It's easy for the three-year-old at the moment because he doesn't know much better, but just a little bit of persuasion and often something that probably keeps him going a little bit longer in the morning is a choice of preference for us, really, something more energy-filled.